Santa Claus, fat, fancy, or fiction. Now, I know we've had ups and downs this year, but there's no reason we can't rise to the occasion. That's why I'm persuading this new Herbert to let us use the stage here. Usually this kind of treat makes a teacher a persona non grata, but this is an extra special piece. Everyone wants to see what miracle this mind may hold for. Yes, Captain.
I was supposed to go to Cub Scouts tonight. We're learning how to build traps. Someone's bringing in a stuffed ferret. I want glass eyes falling out of the pot.
I like your honesty, Captain. It will serve you well. Passion is not without pain, children. There is so much pain in the theater. So much. I'm sure some of your fellow classmates have told you a tale or two about coming to grips with the beast that was there as a magic selection. Yes, Natalie?
Chantal Assard said that she wouldn't let them go out at recess. They had to practice instead. Me.
Alan. Trey B said they had to write a test, and if they didn't get an A, they weren't allowed to perform.
I will never deny the title of hard taskmaster, children. Yes, Renata?
Sandy Marcelino said she threw lighted matches at him until he got his lines right.
Oh, that little devil! What a storyteller! What a story! But did you notice, children, how well Sandy said his lines last year?
You could have said he did say his lines really well.
Enough jacket, children! We've work to do. We must invoke the theater gods and get to work. Line up! We'll find it later. Line up. Now, the 12 days of Christmas anyway. But there's something to be said about creativity and ingenuity. Repeat after me, children. Creativity. Ingenuity.
Inspiration.
Remember, children, love the stage. Embrace the stage and you will always be embraced. But fear the stage and we'll hunt you down like a wounded fox on the Gloucester
country. I'm the first.
Yes, Winston.
Mrs. Meyermere, what does the stage say about using the body? us, Lord.
Rise up, shepherd, and follow.
It will lead to the place where Christ was born.
Follow, rise up, shepherd, and follow.
Thank you.
on the hurt and destruction that is being reflected upon himself. Don't shut up to reflect upon the hurt and destruction. I see. Princess, really, what behooves you to resist upon reflecting upon the hurt and destruction?
Thank you.
Thank you for the extra phone.
Thank you. Yes, sir. A little overwhelmed, that's all right. Here, a little, a pot of tissue.
You are the fulcrum of this entire episode.
Why, the tops of the west!
It's the top of the mountain, as it were. Legions will weep you as you lay down your pearls of wisdom. The great apes will bawl their eyes out. Don't you want to see them? Wouldn't that be fun to see? Yes, Winston.
Thank you. Mike.
Sure.
Manatee.
9 packages of genetically modified food.
8 political prisoners yelled for saying what's on their mind.
7 historians on jungles.
6 arms laws and chemical. 6 arms laws and chemical warfare.
5 tons of waste.
4 horsemen of the apocalypse. 3 stinking cannibals.
2 fighting nations.
And the whole idiot.
Thank you.
No parking?
Parking something!
Santa's on his smoke break.
How can I sing the endless
5 months of bills?
I don't even know these people.
I hate these parties!
You look like a dumb deal, but
finding a Christmas tree.
Not included. What do you mean hybrid only?
I have a bathroom.
The beard's not even real.
She's a witch. I hate her.
5 months of bills.
The baby Christmas card.
Look, honey, he's under the mistletoe.
Somebody to love, find me somebody to love, find me.